Starting with Photoshop CC 2018 release, we have ability to share an image on social media sites or via email directly from the application. For my demonstration, I will use Photoshop CC 2018 on Windows, although similar options are available on Mac. To share active document or preview image, which will be created from the active document in Photoshop, go to File menu, then click on Share menu item. Alternatively, click Share an image icon in the top right corner of Photoshop window. In Share dialog, you will see two sections. The top section will display contacts to whom you have recently sent an email. Click on Contact Name to send an email with preview image attached. You can also click More People link to search for a specific contact from your contacts list. At the bottom section, you will see a list of available services and social media sites. Click on any icon like Facebook, for example, to share your work with some additional customization options, which depends on site and platform. When sharing on Facebook, you can add description, set privacy options, save the image in an album, and so on. You can also get more apps from Windows Store by clicking on Get Apps in Store link at the bottom of Share dialog. Thanks for watching and cheers! If you find my tutorials useful, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos with your friends.